Well, I was messing around on the gig, and I was trying to give my badass waiter guy a Veronica hood, when I noticed something very, very, very strange about it. The game apparently only has the male version of the hood. But wait a minute, does that mean Veronica is a man? The rabbit hole don't stop here. In Fallout Universe was designed by game devs. Intelligent designers, if you will. Someone had to make this design choice.